We're learning a trailblazing woman here in the Tar Heel State has died. Representatives for Shirley Fulton confirming her death to WCNC Charlotte. Fulton was the first black woman to serve as a judge on the state's Superior Court. She was also the first African-American woman to serve as a prosecutor in Mecklenburg County. Fulton was 71 years old.